Good morning. Good morning, Tirza.
Good morning, Tirza.
Good morning, Alexa. Good morning, Nata. Good morning, Iskia. Good morning, Darren.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Iskia. Good morning, Nia.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Alexa. Good morning, Benny.
Good morning, Miss.
Good morning, Misty.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Emma. Yes, okay. Today, group A, G, A, and G, B join together, yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
Hari ini gabung semua ya, Miss?
Betul, iya. Yes. Now I want you to prepare your own book, your science book, and then prepare your pencil because today we will discuss summary and practice activity. Yes.
Then me.
Okay, thank you. And then we will everyone, your friends just not join yet. Masih belum, ada beberapa. Maybe if you want to drink, it's okay, you can take your bottle near you.
Okay. Pencil done?
Yes.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Okay. Good morning, Manny. Good morning, David.
Yes, Alex. Yes. Take a bottle.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. And then, good morning, Gio. Good morning, Jeffan.
Yes, I have a pet.
Your what pet?
Turtle.
Turtle. What's the name of your turtle?
Nata.
What?
Nata.
Why you choose the name Nata? Why not the different name?
Yeah, it's a boy.
Oh, it's a boy. Okay. It's okay, Nata, ya.
Tata, Tata.
Oh, Tata. Sorry, Tata, Tata. No, Nata, ya. Tata, okay.
Find another girl turtle.
Oh, turtle, and then what's name? No.
You don't buy it at.
Oh, you don't not buy it yet. Okay, later, yeah.
No, what I mean, I'm going to buy another one.
Yeah, another one. Yeah, masih belum kan ya? You don't buy it yet kan? Belum dibeli kan?
Iya, mau
beli dulu, iya. Okay, later we will discuss together, ya. Yeah? And then I see here, Nata, Alexa. Okay, now I want you to sit nicely and then open the camera and then I will list your attendance, ya. Yeah? Now I will mute first and then if you hear your voice, your name, I want to say yes, miss, okay? Diona, not yet. Alden, not yet. Aaron, not yet. Kalia Karisa, not yet. Christopher, not yet. And then Davin, not yet. This is for JP, all of you here. How about 3A? Yes, 3B here. But how about 3A?
Then now where 3A?
Yes, maybe you can, if you have her or their number, you can take a message to them, send.
I'm not allowed to watch WhatsApp and games YouTube before school time.
Oh, before school time. Okay. Because I see here just 3B, but how about 3A? Maybe if you have the number 3A, maybe some one of them maybe like Gabby or Gabelin or
I have.
Yeah, maybe you can send the message. Yes, maybe you can check them and then we can join this meeting, yeah, together.
Okay.
Now I will list your attendance first, yeah, for 3B. Alexa?
Yes, miss, I'm
here. Okay, thank you. And then Lionel?
Yes, miss.
Thank you. And then Benny? Yes, okay. And then Kalia Karissa, not yet, Caroline? Yes, okay. Thank you. And then Clary, not yet. David?
Yes, miss, I'm here.
Okay, thank you. And then Emma?
Yes, miss, I'm here.
Yes, Gio?
Yes, miss, I'm here.
Okay, thank you. And then Hiskia?
Yes, miss, I'm here.
Thank you. And then Jenny, not yet. Jevan here. Good morning. And then Jevan already. And then Misty.
Yes, miss, I'm here.
Okay, thank you. And then Michael Tessius, not yet. Nata.
JD Debrina.
Good morning, Nata. Yes, okay. Nata, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, okay. And then Tirza, good morning. Darren, good morning. And then Darren.
Already we are.
Okay. And then Ero? Not yet. And then Skyla? Not yet. Jevan already, ya. Yeah. Jevan, Gio. Oh, good morning, Jinik. Good morning. Okay, now how about 3A? Maybe 3A will join later, yeah? Now, because the time is shows 9:07. Nah, kita akan mulai dulu. Who wants to lead the prayer for us today? For to start the activity, the science class?
Iza, Darren, Ero.
Okay, and then maybe here, I see Darren. Darren
and Emma.
And Emma?
Emma, no.
No?
Oh, I don't know.
Darren, Ero, Skyla, and Talia Tirsa.
Okay, for the schedule, four of them today, yeah? With the prayer. But I see here just Darren. Okay, and then Tirsa. Okay, Tirsa? Can you open the prayer for us?
Okay, miss.
Okay, wait, yeah, I will share the screen for you here. Now, can you see the screen?
Yes, please.
Yes, okay, Tirsa, and then all of you sit nicely, and then hold your hands and follow Tirsa to pray this prayer, yeah, our Father, yeah. Okay, Tirsa, you may start. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Spirit. Amen.
Father in heaven, you love me. You're with me night and day. I want to love you always in all I do and say. I try to
teach you to bless me. This day. Amen.
Our Father, together, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Okay. Thank you, Tino Simon. Thank you, all of you. Now, I will start the lesson, yeah, directly. I will share the screen about this unit. Nah, today, we will discuss the last subunit, yeah, in unit 3. Yes.
Kerbo sama sapi itu sama aja, ya?
Beda. Ox and cow is different, yeah? Okay. Yes, Benny.
Kerbo and sapi itu berbeda, Miss.
Kerbau dan sapi beda. Bentuk
lembu.
Oh, lembu sama. Lembu sapi sama, ya. Namanya aja beda, ya. Okay. Now, what subject is that? Talk about sapi and lembu.
Bukan di pelajaran agama, di sapanya.
Ya.
Ya. Suruh tanya sama Miss Jane.
Tanya Miss Jane. Oh iya, lembu.
Miss Jane, guru IPA.
Kan IPA juga ada Miss, itu Miss siapa namanya? Miss Fala. IPA. Enggak ada ya IPA ya? Belum ya? Kelas 3 ya?
Belum.
Oh, belum. Nanti kelas 4 ya. Iya, kelas 4. Hampir sama ya, bentuknya hampir sama ya. Oke, namanya aja beda. Now, oke ya. Sekarang Miss Jane, I will continue again ya. For the science, we will discuss about unit 3.3, oke?
Okay?
Wait ya.
Sumpah kok nggak bisa nyala ya.
Apa, Miss? Apa, Miss, yang nggak bisa, Miss?
Miss kelas 3A nggak bisa masuk katanya, Miss.
Bisa, gini, Miss.
Miss, katanya kelas 3A nggak bisa masuk.
Iya, masuknya ke 3B ya. Coba di-share link-nya Miss Jin ya. Miss Jin akan share di sini, sebentar.
Oke.
Wait ya.
Coba aku kirim.
Nah, Miss Jin sekarang share chatnya di sini. Kalian bisa share ini ke teman-temannya di TGA ya.
Miss, cara nge-share-nya gimana?
Bisa diklik enggak? Bisa diklik enggak di HP-nya? Bentar, Miss Jane share ke salah satu ya. Miss Jane share ke Caroline ya.
Oke, Miss.
Aku udah copy.
Oke, okay, yang sudah copy bisa share ke temennya ya. Bentar. Ya. Ya, oke. Okay. Ya, oke. Okay. Bentar, tunggu Miss Jane share ke temennya dulu.
Share ke Benny juga, Miss.
Iya, sebentar ya. Kemarin sudah diberitahu belum kalau gabung?
Hah, sudah ada yang gabung, Miss.
Belum kayaknya, Miss.
Kemarin bisa menyebut, kan?
Iya, aku juga baru tahu kalau gabung.
Aku baru tahu juga.
Oke, okay. 3A di sini ada siapa? Oke, okay, 3A di sini sudah ada Gabelin. Hai, Gabelin.
Gabelin.
Hai, Verena, I want to ask you ya. Verena, kemarin sudah diinfokan untuk gabung 3B belum? Sudah diinfo belum? Kelas 3A di sini, Miss Jin sudah lihat ada Gabelin. Wait ya. Wait ya. Gabby, nah Gabby Miss Jean mau tanya, kemarin di 3A sudah diinfokan untuk gabung belum ke 3B? Belum. Sudah belum? Kelas 3A? Miss Jean mau tanya kelas 3A di sini. Kalau ini kan jamnya 3B, yang 3A sudah diinfo Miss Alice belum? Untuk gabung di 3B.
Tapi di fokus jam 9, Miss.
Gimana? Fokus
jam 10.
Iya, di fokus jam 9. Di 9. Tapi belum diinfokan ya untuk Zoom-nya ya. Minta digabung atau tidak ya. Udah dikasih link-nya belum? Belum ya?
Belum.
Oh, belum. Ya, sudah. Yang ini tadi Miss Jen sudah share ke beberapa temannya. Nah, ini nanti Zoom-nya Miss Jen yang 3B di-share ke temannya yang belum join ya.
Oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay. Tadi sudah Miss Jen mulai. Nah, for the first activity, we will start with the prayer. Nah, the prayer already done. Sudah selesai. Jadi, Miss Jen akan mulai dengan materinya. Tapi, sebelumnya Miss Jen mau apa dulu? Please attendance dulu ya. Iya, absen dulu yang 3A. Nah, 3A, yang 3B silent dulu ya. Finish ya. Oke, nah 3A, I will please your attendance first. Fiona, good morning. Oke, and then Aaron, good morning.
Morning,
Miss. Yeah, morning. Sorry, ya. Maybe you do not know the Zoom, but I already talked to Miss Stella and Miss Alice. Okay, and then Kalia Karisa here. Not yet. And then Christopher, good morning. Okay, and then Davin, not yet. Not yet, Thea. Kebeli?
Yes, Miss, I'm here.
Kebi? Okay, they are here. Kebi here. And then Honey? Good morning, Honey. Okay, I see Honey, yeah, here. And then Fania? Good morning, Fania.
Fania kayaknya belum join, Miss.
Sudah, tadi Miss Jen sudah lihat Fania, cuma keluar kayak lagi ya. Oke, okay. And then I see Alden here ya. Alden, good morning. And then Nana. Oke, okay. And then Marcel, not yet. And then Sae, good morning.
Hello, Miss.
Good morning. Yes, thank you, Sae. And then Keanu. Not yet. Nathaniel, not yet. Nico, not yet. Yes.
Infania, telat, maaf ya, soalnya tadi salah link.
Nggak apa-apa, iya, 3A-nya tadi ada beberapa yang belum masuk. It's okay ya, Fania ya. Nah, sekarang mission absent Fania, here ya. And then Verena, Verena Jenis, and then Rafael. Rafael ada di here? Not yet. Yeah. Okay. And then I see Caroline here ya. Yeah. Tadi sudah. Clarin not yet. Epin not yet. Skyla? Ero? Ero here? Okay. Not yet
yes,
ya.
Miss.
Oh, eh. Yes, okay. Miss. Yes, Miss. Okay. Thank you, Ero. Yes. Okay. Now for 27 participants. Ada 27 siswa. Nah, oke. Okay. The prayer already done ya. Untuk doanya sudah selesai. Sekarang, now I want you to prepare your book. Your science book. Oke. Okay. We will discuss together. Yes, we will discuss together in material subunit 3.3. Sudah terakhir. Materi unit 3-nya sudah selesai. Setelah ini nanti akan PH minggu depan ya. Nah, now I want you to prepare your book and then pencil. Your pencil. Because today we will discuss and then answer the question together. Okay, now I will share the screen here. Today we talk about weather and climate. Nah, do you know weather? Siapa yang tahu weather? Weather itu apa? Weather.
Cuaca.
Good. And then, how about climate? Iklim. Nah, sekarang kalian boleh tulis weather is cuaca. Di bukunya ada kan tulisan weather. Di atas sendiri ada weather. Weather itu cuaca. Halaman 66. Page, open your book, page 66. Unit 3.3 ya. Weather. Weather itu cuaca. And then climate, iklim. Okay. Nah, hari ini agak panjang ya. Nah, now I will. Yes, cuaca and iklim. Next. Here. Nah, hari ini kita akan belajar ini, weather and climate, cuaca dan iklim. And then I want you to know about the season. Do you know season?
Musim.
Season itu musim. How many season that you know? How many season? Ada yang tahu berapa musim? Good job. Yes, good. And then we talk about in the last one, we talk about the human activity that leading to global warming. Nah, jadi kegiatan manusia yang bisa mengakibatkan global warming dan perubahan iklim. Nah, sekarang now, do you know what map is this? Map? What map? What map is this? Indonesia. Do you know what the island? What do you know? Do you know this island? What we call this island?
Sumatra.
Good job. Sumatra. Good, Sumatra. And then how about this? Kalimantan. Good. And then how about this? Like a crocodile here.
Sulawesi.
Good job. Sulawesi. And then on the west Indonesia?
Papua.
Papua. And then in the bottom of Indonesia, we have, now we live here. Now we live here.
Java.
Now we here ya. Jawa Timur, Surabaya here. Nah, and then near the Java have Bali. Ya, Bali. And then NTT. And then NTB. Okay? Okay, next ya. Now we call this Indonesian island. Pulau Indonesia. Negara Indonesia banyak pulau. How many island? So many ya. Okay, next here. Nah. And then, do you know weather? Weather tadi apa?
Cuaca.
Nah, weather has something to do with how hot or cold. How? Hot itu apa? What is hot?
Panas.
Nah, cuacanya sedang panas. And then cold.
Dingin.
Yes. In your book ya, in your book page 66, weather. How hot or cold? Jadi cuacanya bisa panas, bisa dingin di luar. It is in outside. And then here. Apa sebenarnya cuaca itu? What is weather? Nah, weather adalah nih. The condition of the air or the atmosphere on our planet. Jadi cuaca itu adalah keadaan ini angin atau keadaan suhunya kita di atmosfer ini. Keadaan udaranya di atmosfer. Nah, tiba-tiba bisa suddenly can be hot and then suddenly become cold. Now, what the weather today? Cuacanya hari ini apa sih? What the weather of today? Cold, cool, or hot? Cold, cool, or hot?
Hot.
Yeah, hot, yeah. In outside, yeah, in outside maybe hot, yeah. Maybe hot. Or maybe windy. Ada sedikit cuacanya berangin. Maybe windy. Nah, itu adalah cuacanya. And then here, what exactly is climate? Nah, kalian buka bukunya halaman 66. Ada the red words, climate. Climate is the weather pattern long. Nah, bisa pakai yang itu, bisa pakai yang ini ya. Pakai yang di buku. You can read in your book. Climate means the weather patterns over longer periods in larger area. Jadi lebih panjang masanya atau waktunya lebih panjang. Nah, kalau di sini misalnya iklimnya iklim tropis. Kita berada di Indonesia. The Indonesia, we live in the tropis area. Jadi bisa dingin atau ada hujan ya, bisa dingin, bisa panas. The tropis area. Nah, contohnya ada musim atau iklimnya sedang pancaroba. Tahu pancaroba? Pernah dengar? Have you heard about pancaroba? Nggak pernah dengar? Jadi iklimnya sedang pancaroba itu peralihan. The changes from hot to be cold. Coldnya rainy. Jadi dari panas ke hujan itu pancaroba atau sebaliknya. Dari rainy ya to the hot. Jadi panas. Nah, dry or dry season. Nanti ada seasonnya ya. Oke, di sini kalian boleh highlight. In your book you can highlight the words, the red words in your book. Halaman 66, page 66 on the top, halaman 66 paling atas. Ini kalian bisa highlight atau boleh di garis bawah. Nah, di sini ada tulisannya kan? Weather and then climate. Sorry, Miss Jen gak kelihatan ya ininya ya? Virtualnya ya? Nah, di sini aja. Nih, di sini ada weather dan climate. Kalian bisa highlight stabilo di sini ya. You can highlight atau di garis bawah. Nah, oke. Okay. Next. How can we better understand the difference between weather and climate? Gimana sih cara membedakannya? Nih caranya. Weather, kalian bisa tulis di bukunya, in your science practice book atau science notebook, weather. Weather itu artinya dari menit pertama sampai menit yang selanjutnya itu bisa berubah. Tiba-tiba dingin, bisa-bisa panas. Nah ini, minute by minute changes in the atmosphere. Iya boleh, you can write down in your note. Kehani boleh tulis di note-nya ya, atau di buku paketnya sini kecil aja boleh. Ditulis-tulis di sini boleh.
Miss?
Iya.
I want to toilet.
Oke, okay, David, you may. Okay, I hear this. I see here Kenu, Marsha, and then who is Galaxy? With the name Zoom name is Galaxy. Who is this? Who is she or who is she? Do you know Galaxy? Siapa di sini? Ada yang tahu?
I don't know.
Iya, yeah, Michi enggak kelihatan di sini Galaxy. Siapa? Iya, yeah, still connecting. Iya, yeah, nanti Miss Chin masukkan ke absen ya. Oke, okay, at
the Miss Chin, aku belum selesai.
Yang mana?
Yang winter.
Yang winter ini?
Yeah,
okay, you can write down in your note, yeah. Minute by minute changes in the atmosphere, okay. And then iklim, kalau iklim, climate, climate ya, what the weather is like over long period, jadi lebih panjang. Tapi di beberapa daerah saja, tidak semua daerah. Oke, okay. I see here. Chevan dan write in your book. Chevan. Oke, okay. Ready? You already read in your, write down in your book? And then Aero finish. Oh, putus-putus. Oke, dan ya. Iya. Oke, dan ya.
Dan, almost done.
Oh, almost done. Yes, Miss. Who? Say, Miss.
Miss.
Iya, who say, Miss? Miss, siapa yang panggil? Hiskia, yes.
Malahnya agak putus-putus, Miss.
Iya, maybe the connection ya here. Tapi di sini Miss Chen enggak putus-putus. Miss Chen di sini sedang lancar. Yes, okay. Okay, dan ya. I will wait until 1 minute, 1 menit lagi. Ya?
Dan Miss.
Okay.
This is supported.
Karissa Kalia here or no? Okay. Good morning, Christopher. I miss your attendance first, ya. Okay. Good morning. And then I see Gio here, Nana here. Good.
Miss.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Woodnose Galaxy, ya. Okay. Next, ya. Nanti boleh dilihat lagi, ya. Di rekamannya ya, next biar cepat. Okay, now I have this picture. Tidak ada di buku. You cannot find in your book. You cannot find in your book. Now, this is the weather. Weather tadi artinya apa? Cuaca. Okay, tell you what you wear each day. Nah, sebutkan ya. I want you to mention what you wearing on sunny, on sunny day. Or sunny, in the sun, when the weather is sunny.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses, and then?
Sunscreen.
Not yet here, no here. Here. It's sunny, maybe your hat, yeah? Hat, this is hat. Topi. Sanders, good. And then how about if the weather is cool?
Scarf. Boots.
Ini ya, boots maybe. And then sweater, yes, Emma. And then scarf. And then hat. Okay. Good, and then we talk about the climate. Climate itu lebih panjang sekali, ya. The climate nanti contohnya bisa ke season. Misalnya, di climate itu iklim ya. Iklimnya sedang iklim dingin, sedang dingin-dinginnya. Jadi in the winter, winter, what should we do or what should that you prepare? Pakai apa kalau weather? Weather, climate-nya? Climate-nya sedang dingin.
Warm coat.
Iya, jadi di lemarinya, in the cupboard ya, you prepare the warm clothes. Jadi di lemarinya harus ada yang pakaian hangat-hangat. Ya, pakaian hangat. And then how about the dry season? Musimnya musim panas. You can prepare the
dress.
The cool, ya, the cool, yes, t-shirt, and then dress maybe, and then hat to protect your head from the sun, and then sunscreen, boleh sunscreen, and how about the rainy season, nanti ada rainy, the climate is rainy, umbrella, raincoat, and then maybe your hair, ya, hat, nah, and then boots. Bisa, yes. Okay, next. Now, do you know What is this? Yes.
Earth.
Yes. Yes, you may. You may. Yes. What is this? Globe. Yeah, this is globe. And then the earth. Ini adalah earth. No earth ya. Earth itu di sini bumi. Nah, the earth. Or we can call this the blue earth. The blue apa? The blue earth, blue. Ya, ini adalah planet, the blue planet. Earth itu bumi itu bisa disebut juga adalah planet biru. Nah, the earth planet karena warnanya biru, consists of water. And then the ini ada sekitar the like this. The earth half water and then half the island. Nah, so many island here ya. Ada beberapa, ada Indonesia contohnya. Ada negara Indonesia di mana ya? Mungkin di sebelah mana Indonesia? Tidak ada di sini ya. Oh, here. You can see here. Nah, this is the Indonesia. Okay. Yes, Emma.
I see the white on the top of the globe. Is that the North Pole?
The North Pole, good job, yes, disco. The Earth have the two pole, North and South, yeah. This is North Pole and the South Pole. And then we have the equator line, garis equator, in the middle of the Earth called equator. Nanti di kelas 5, we call this iris or axis here. Garis tengah di sini namanya axis. Yang bisa muter-muter di sini, itu namanya axis. Nanti di kelas 5 kita belajar ya. Oke, nah. In 3 grade, the 3rd grade, ya, here you just only learn about the North Pole and South Pole. Do you know North Pole? Apa itu North Pole? Kutub utara? Kutub utara. And then how about the South Pole? Kutub selatan. Kutub selatan, betul. Here. Nah, now where or who can live in the North Pole? Who can live in the North Pole? Apa namanya?
Polar bear.
Iya, because in the North Pole the condition is cold. Dingin sekali di sana. Iya, jadi yang bisa hidup hanya polar bear or the Eskimo people. Kalau orang-orangnya namanya orang apa? Eskimo. Iya, Eskimo. Orang-orang di sana namanya Eskimo.
Eldin pergi ke sana, Miss.
Oh, pernah. Eldin pernah. Have you? Lo enggak pernah. Do you want? All of you, do you want to go there?
Yes,
of course. Yes, of course. I want to. But you should prepare the warm coat. Yes, Tisa.
Kenapa kok yang tujuannya ekwator itu katanya
panas?
Panas.
Iya, panas karena in the middle of the earth, itu adalah garis ekwator tuh panas di situ ya. Memang dari sananya seperti itu, ada memang garis lintang utara dan lintang selatan. Nah, itu namanya garis bujur, bujur timur dan bujur barat. Nah, kalau di sini, nanti di IPS ada itu ya, ekuator. Karena memang garis ekuator letaknya panas. Di Indonesia ada namanya Gorontalo. Ada yang pernah dengar? Kota Gorontalo itu panas karena dikelilingi garis ekuator atau dilewati, sorry, through the equator line. Nah, dilewati garis ekuator, jadi panas karena get the sunlight more than the other side. Panasnya matahari lebih banyak di situ ya, daripada Surabaya dan Surabaya City. Nah, yes, Emma? Yes. Oh yes, I want you to join again ya. We will discuss the summary and the practice together as your preparation for CPH next week. Okay?
Hi mom.
Okay. Okay, maybe you can take your snack, okay? Okay. I will share the screen again, ya. Here. Nah, after we know about the North Pole, nah, we get the South Pole. Nah, the lower polar region near the North Pole and the South Pole of the Earth get very little direct sunlight. Nah, ini adalah yang tidak mendapatkan sinar matahari banyak. Jadi North Pole and South Pole itu jauh dari sinar matahari. Jadi kenapa kondisinya di what the condition live if you live in the North Pole and South Pole?
Cold.
Dingin. Karena ini mendapatkan little direct sunlight, mendapatkan sinar matahari dikit. They have long and then very cold winters with ice and snow and short summer. Nah, mereka di tempat sana mendapatkan mataharinya sedikit kan, jadi hanya short. Musim panasnya hanya sebentar, short summer. Next here. Nah, we live here, the tropical area. Nah, tadi Tirza sudah tanya atau sudah info ya, kenapa Miss kok ekuator panas? Because the near the equator are hot with lots of rain. Karena kita tinggal di negara tropis. Tropical areas can be hot. Yes.
Hero mau ke toilet.
Boleh, you may. Okay. Next ya, ini kenapa? Why? Because we live in tropical areas. Ada can be cold and then can be hot. Nah, kalau di sini, do you know what the place is this? Where the place is this?
Island.
Beach.
Iya, pulit, beach, and then it can be island, pulau ya.
Nah, it's an island.
Iya, this is the island mungkin ya. Yes. Okay, good morning Nathaniel. I see you here, and then I will miss you at the next. Ya, Miss Jen tadi belum lihat Nathaniel. Okay. And then, wait. For the last, about the tropical areas, nah, because we live in the island, the Indonesian island ya, di negara Indonesia, and then pulaunya Jawa, the Java Island, we have a lot of water here. Nah, so in the day, like siang ya, in the evening, morning, evening, the condition are hot. And then on the night, nah, maybe the weather or the condition can be cold, dingin, no, malam. Iya, because we live in the tropical areas. Can be cold, can be hot. Okay, here, Tirza, here ya. Countries near the equator get lots of sunlight. Kenapa? Makanya tadi, Pak, panas, ya. Yeah, they are hot most of the year and a lot of the rain. But sometimes they leave the place that have the live in the equator a lot of rain. Ada air hujan juga. Nah, most tropical rainforests are near the equator. Jadi the place that through the equator line get the tropical rainforest. Jadi punya hutan tropis. Nah, seperti itu. Here, do you know rain? Do you know what the process of the rain? You can open your book. Yes. 67. Yes. Yes, Lisa.
Itu jadi hujan itu terbuat dari air yang menguap.
Betul, the condensation ya, yeah, and yes, the evaporation of the water. Ya, yeah, nih here. So, the diagram of the water, a form of the precipitation. Jadi proses penguapan water that flows from the sky. Jadi air turun dari bumi. Nah, atau dari langit. Contohnya pertama, if you know, if you see the water, ada air di darat ya. Nah, air like the ini sama seperti ini tadi. Nah, I want to look at this here. Nih, here ya.
Go to the toilet.
Okay, Emma. Nah, di sini ya, Miss akan nanya. Di sini. There's a lot of water in the beach. We have a lot of water. And then on the evening, on afternoon, the water evaporates. Evaporates itu apa?
Miss.
Miss Nathaniel,
I have a question.
Yes.
If it is like in different areas, like the South Pole and Indonesia,
not,
is there different rain?
Have
different rain?
Different what?
Different rain.
Different rain? Yes.
So if it's in South Pole, is it snowy?
Snowy, yes, the snowy rain, yeah. Hello? Because
and if it's in Indonesia, it's water.
Water, yeah, and then we call it sometimes have the water acid atau acid rain. Jadi hujan asam, ya. Yeah, kalau di Indonesia kebanyakan seperti itu. Because in Indonesia we have a lot of pollution. Nah, jadi hujannya tidak murni hujan, ya, ada polusi, beberapa polusi, jadi namanya water acid atau acid rain. Nanti belajarnya di kelas 4 atau 5. Oke, Nathaniel?
Oke.
Okay, good. Nah, itu informasinya berbeda ya. South Pole and then in Indonesia, we have different rain. Nah, kalau di snow, in the South Pole, we have the rainy from the snow. Jadi ada hujan. Yes, and then in Indonesia, no, we don't have the snowy rain. Ada, mungkin ada dulu ya hujan es batu. Nah, tapi jarang sekali ya. Itu ada hujan asamnya di situ. Nah, next, this is the rain. Nah, the process of rain is evaporates, menguap. Setelah menguap ada condensation, muncul awan-awan. Nah, awannya mengumpul, condensation, and then become the rain or snow, seperti itu ya. Okay, nih, in Indonesia we don't have only two season, dry and rainy. Di Indonesia punya berapa season? Musimnya ada berapa? Hanya dua, rainy and dry. Iya, hanya musim. Iya, musim dingin.
Rainy season is like a Sunday.
Iya, this.
No rain.
Iya, yeah, no rain.
A rainy season is like a Monday. Always raining.
Iya, yeah, sometimes, iya. Yeah. Sekarang seperti itu. On the Monday night, we have lot of rain, ya. Yeah. But maybe for this month, you can count the rain in this month. Hanya sedikit rainnya sekarang. Nggak ada malahnya. Because we love in. Nah, ini tadi Miss Jen bilang ada pancaroba. The changing from the dry season to rainy season. And then the rainy from can be the dry season. Jadi rainy ke dry, dry ke rainy. Itu pancaroba. Yes, Farana? Emma?
There's three seasons. Right, there's also spring, summer, and rainy day.
Yeah, but spring I include in the dry season ya. Miss Jen masukkan ke sini ya. Musimnya musim panas juga. Jarang karena ada musim semi. Nah, seperti itu. Spring itu musim semi. Kita tidak masuk di situ. Kita masuknya hanya di rainy and dry. Okay, if I'm not mistaken ya, if you don't have the information, you can text me. Okay, nah di sini.
Okay.
Here, nah the spring season. Do you know what is spring? Semi. Kalian tulis ya, spring semi. Nah di situ di buku sudah ada itu semi. Yang atas sendiri ada semi. And then summer. Kalau summer berarti apa?
panas.
Musim panas.
Iya, musim panas. Kalau ini adalah musim semi ya. Oh, sorry. Musim semi. And then how about autumn?
Miss, page berapa?
Page 68. The picture of the season. Different seasons: spring, summer, autumn, and winter.
Musim gugur.
Musim gugur. Good. And then winter, musim dingin atau musim salju. Nih ya, winter itu musim dingin karena ada saljunya, boleh, atau musim salju. Dan nah this called we know about the spring, summer, autumn, and winter. And then next ya, global warming. Do you know global warming? The effect ya. Humans are damaging our environment. Itu adalah akibat dari manusia. Nah, global warming atau perubahan iklim yang merusak living things. It can be harmful.
Global warming is like really hot.
They're really hot, yes, the change, because the damage our environment. Kalian merusak lingkungan, contohnya.
We always have global warming.
In this country, yes. Because in this country, we use a lot of, like this, the glass house. Efek rumah kaca, the effect of the glass house. Rumah kaca, jadi rumahnya banyak kacanya. And then the sun cannot like this. Nanti ada di kelas 4. Miss nggak sebutkan di sini ya. In some countries, people remove trees. Nah, ini contohnya juga. People damage our environment. People remove or deforestation. Diapakan itu forestnya? Digunduli, dicabut. Nah, and then burning down forest. What is burning? Burning. Fire. Yes, kalian
Even the fire is on a thing, it will burning, and then
yes.
for too long it will become black like our hair.
The black hair, okay. Yeah, the burning down forest is mean you deforestation, the process deforestation, pengurangan hutan, and then burn the forest, burn the trees, dibakar. Jadi orang-orangnya membakar forestnya, and then the wind blows the smoke around. Jadi satu dibakar itu bisa asapnya kemana-mana, yaitu bisa mengakibatkan global warming. Nah, ini contohnya, global warming can be from your vehicles, dari the transportation that you use, like cars, truck, factories pollute the air by turning petrol, diesel, and coal. Nah, jadi tidak hanya dari penggundulan hutan, tapi dari alat transportasi yang kalian pakai. Nah, seperti itu. Waste gas from air pollution trap heat in atmosphere. Nah,
Miss.
Iya, benar ya. Oke.
Miss, I'm hungry.
Hungry. Okay. Later ya, after this. Nah, we discuss about the summary and practice. Now, for the summary, this is the effect of global warming. The more desert. Nah, nih, karena banyak digunduli. Yes. Tunggu ya, sebentar lagi selesai ya. Iya, I'm hungry too. So after this ya, we will take a rest ya. Nah,
yeah. We have another Zoom.
Oh ya, oke. Okay. 9.54 ya, jam 10 ya, sebentar ini ya. Oke, okay. For this is the example of global warming. And then if you don't have any question, I want you to practice, do the summary and practice, and then submit before Thursday. Okay?
I have one question.
Yes, Nathaniel.
What country that has more deserts, more floods?
More desert? We don't have desert in here. Oh, I have in the Indonesia, the location in NTT, NTT and NTB. Nah, it over there. Nah, we can see the desert, tapi nggak besar ya. Like the Egypt, it's not like an Egypt.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm thinking about where country has more desert.
Okay.
What country that has many desert? The answer.
Yeah. Sorry, I will mute ya. Yeah. Nathaniel asked about how where's the place that have many deserts, right? More desert, yeah. In the Indonesia, I have seen about in place NTT, Nusa Tenggara Timur dan Nusa Tenggara Barat itu ada, ya? Di Kabupaten Surabaya tidak ada. Yes, Nana.
870, right?
Oh iya, oke. Okay. Now I want you to look at the chat, ya. I want you to do the summary and practice activity page 70 and 71, ya. Last submit, ya. Submitnya sebelum, submit before Thursday. Oke, okay, sebelum hari Kamis ya. Jadi Miss Jane bisa cek, oke? Okay? Itu sebagai bahan ulangan. I will check it.
Miss, itu nggak dikumpulkan, Miss. Cuman dicek doang kan, Miss?
Dikumpulkan. Kalau tidak di, kalau Miss Jane mau ngeceknya kalau tidak dikumpulkan gimana?
Alisa done.
Iya, if you done, you can take the picture and then send it to Google Classroom ya. You can directly do it in your book. Langsung dikerjakan di sini saja. Oke?
Okay?
Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Yes, Nana. Page 70 and 71 ya. Oke?
Okay? Oke. Okay.
Oke.
Okay. Nah, you can submit on GC ya in Google Classroom ya. Okay, now for this you have another Zoom. Now we close this meeting with the prayer. You want to lead the prayer, Nathaniel? Oh, Nana first ya. Nathaniel nanti ya, for the English club ya. Nana first ya. Okay, Nana, you may start. Okay, all of you sit now. In the name of the Father and of the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you, Lord, that you have been with us throughout the science class and that you are with us right now. Inspire us as we leave this Zoom meeting to love and serve you always. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Hail Mary,
full of grace,
the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, everyone, thank you for joining this class. Don't forget to submit your summary and practice. See you on the 2 weeks. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.